Hello, it's me again. I'm in spring training, and we are here to the regular season, as you can see.
First game. We got it here. Play.
Okay, so
back now as we draw ever closer to first pitch, let's listen in to public address announcer Mike Carlucci. A tightly contested ball game, so it makes it hard to find our top player of the game.
Oh my god. Now we're gonna get to play this game.
Getting close to game time in South Florida. It's the Braves and Marlins next. Now from the sunshine state of Florida, we're under the lights at the beautiful new Marlins Park. Opening day behind us, it's game two of the regular season. Adani Echevarria will be the batter.
Hey, come on, baby.
Okay, baby.
Here's the 1-1. Hammered the other way to deep right field. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Andrelton Simmons will dig in.
Andrelton
threw a walk Simmons. His first time around. Here comes Fernandez, 0-2. Now he gets the ground ball to first. This might be two. Echevarria for one.
What?
On to first. Not in time as the umpire was right there to make the call.
This is always a tough throw here for a first baseman coming off the bag. You got to make sure that you don't just throw the ball right into the runner's back heading down to second base. Here he takes just a little extra time to make sure that he makes a good throw. And they're going to settle for just one at second.
Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. On to Baker for the force out, and that'll be that. The dangerous Giancarlo Stanton will get the first shot when we return. It's the Braves 2 and the Marlins nothing.
Oh yeah, RBI a chance here.
Adani Echevarria
get our first hit.
Get a shot here with two on and two out here in the fourth. Ready now on 1-1. Right on, but this is foul down toward the box at third. Here's the 1-2. Now a ball pulled hard but fouled off to the left. Here's another 1-2. Now here's a fastball up that he sends in the air out to fairly deep center field. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over.
So good for an RBI chance.
Danny Echevarria will stand in again. He's flown out in each of his first two plate appearances thus far. The 1-1. And here's a pitch swung on and missed, 1-2 now.
All right, leadoff man on first. Here's where you got to start clawing your way back into this ballgame. It's not too late, but it needs to start happening soon.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out.
This is a spot where, to me, you don't need to play home run derby here. I mean, if your last name is Pujols or Fielder, maybe, but for a guy like this, you just try to get on base and give your guys a chance to drive you in.
Here's the 3-2 pitch. Oh, this is hit high and deep out to left. And that'll get down out there for extra bases.
Finally got our first hit here, almost home run.
Bridge dugout is their manager, Freddy Gonzalez, on his way to the mound. And a change is forthcoming as that's going to do it for the starter here.
I love doing that.
So now the Braves will get both a left-hander and a right-hander up and throwing in the bullpen. And a step off on the move again from first. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. Okay. And he doesn't want him to get off to a big lead out there at second, so he steps off to look back. First and second here with nobody out. And now he'll bluff a move back to second base just to make sure the runner wasn't getting any ideas out there. Oh. Trying to shoot the corner and he missed it, 2-2.
Come on, boy.
That's the 2-2 pitch. And they take him out of the zone here, and he obliges. Not the greatest of swings there for the first out. D. Gordon will get the call.
They're not obliged this time, boy.
Boy. 3-1. That man's team is definitely
take the next one, bro. You deserve it.
So far.
You deserve
it,
dude.
Like growing trend you deserve so far, it, bro. Just got to be able to put the ball in play.
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah, now you can hear me. I am so sorry.
Ichiro
Suzuki.
They've had a few chances.
Oh, no.
This one get away from
oh, no.
Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game. Yeah.